All right, how should we open the show tonight?
I got nothing.
Nada.
Nada, the YouTube star?
Nada is Spanish for nothing.
I know that. It was a dad joke.
We've been over this. Leave the humor to me and Addison.
Fair, fair. All right, let's brainstorm. No bad ideas.
A segment where you buy me a phone.
No.
We haven't done anything where I stuff gummy bears in my mouth in a while.
That was literally last episode.
We dress Wrigley in hats.
I ride Wrigley around the house like a horse.
Wrigley gives leadership advice.
All right, move away from the dog ideas.
You teach me to drive.
No.
You teach me how to drive.
Still no.
Mom teaches you how to drive.
What is that supposed to mean?
Mom says when you tell stories in the car, you don't pay attention and you drive 10 miles under the speed limit.
It's good to know, but at least my stories are legendary.
That's one interpretation.
I regret teaching you all that phrase. All right, what's popular on YouTube, guys?
People showing you how to pack for vacation.
Watching people playing video games.
Watching people unpack on vacation.
People commenting about other people playing video games.
People making pancakes that looks like celebrities.
Celebrities making pancakes that look like other people.
People unboxing things.
People smashing things that they unbox with a sledgehammer.
I love those!
So you're telling me a show about nothing is actually something?
Seinfeld did it for 9 seasons.